Just before moving to the next stop, I caught my biggest catch of the black seabass for today. Both the crew and I thought it was a shark. Maybe the shark was following the fish. We arrived at the Vikings fleet at 4:30 a.m. There were many people already on the boat. There are many sleeping bags in the boat because it takes like more than 2 hours to get to the first stop. Trip started at 5 a.m. sharp.
HD enough for 4K.
Started with black seabass fishing. At this point, we already caught a lot and lots of black seabass. Many of them were doubles, so our arms were very tired.
The line.
Man.
size. Oh, that's good size.
After catching many shorts, my son finally caught a legal size turtle. Later on, I caught another one.
You can measure it, but I think it's size.
Thank you. I was very lucky to catch a cod.
What?
Size. They already finished it. Whole winner for blackseabass. Now they are measuring blackfish for the whole winner.
We are back at the dock at 3:20 p.m. Back at Airbnb, we had a nice dinner with sashimis and fish soup. We filled our belly with mostly sashimis. It was very nice.